I want to use a thought process that can help with overthinking and untangling our minds when we get a lot of thoughts coming through. And often those thoughts aren't really, they may not be healthy thoughts, they may be overthinking, they might be thoughts that we need to jettison and move on from. This approach is called the spiderweb analogy. So just imagine you're walking into a spider's web, or I'm walking into a spider's web, and bang, we get hit with all this web and we get entangled with all the web, and we want to just get it off our skin, we want to get it away from us. Our thoughts can be the same as like that spider's web. When we have thoughts that tangle our minds, we have to virtually pull away the web of thoughts that continue to plague us and make us feel uncomfortable. So just like that sticky, gooey web that we encounter, or you or I encounter when we walk through a spider's web, we have to do the same with our mind. We have to clear our mind, get all the cobwebs and all the entanglement of the web off our bodies, but off our minds as well. So what do you think of the spiderweb analogy? Do you think that's a good analogy, just as the wave analogy is another good one? When we meet a person in public, it's like a wave that forms and it breaks and it moves on. That wave's gone. Maybe we might see that person again, or maybe we may not. But why not try the spiderweb analogy yourself? Just think that you might be really hyped up sometime. You might just be really stressed out, and you're walking into that spider web and you're entangled by that web. And you know, it might even be the spiders in the web as well. You want to get rid of that too. That might be the main source of the problem, the web in your mind, or my mind, but untangling our thoughts, the spider webs of thoughts, entangled thoughts. And that's what we're doing, is we're getting rid of those thoughts, just as we're getting the spider's web off our body and allowing us to be free again. Hopefully that might help you. If you want some more analogies, please stay tuned for this video as I explore some more in due course. Thank you.